Good. Well, the A part's in C and then the B part's in F. Gives you a headache, doesn't it? All right, so this is an old tune called Under the Double Eagle. We're going to try to do a little player piano style here.